can't just leave her here like this. I have to say goodbye. Wait, what are you doing? What's happening?
It's, good you got here when you did. You were much more, merciful than I was about to be to those creatures. Ha! Better than those imps after I get through with them. Assuming you didn't kill them already. You did. Kill them all, I mean, didn't you? The mill, of course. Well, if I do run into any hostile creatures along the way, they'll regret the day they decided to invade our village.
I don't want to die out here. You've got to help me.
Injured?
Injured? What does that matter? Everyone's dead. I think I'm the only one left. Survivors. I'm not all alone. Oh, thank the Eight. I have to get to the mill and see who else is still alive.
Looking forward to seeing what you make with that.
I understand your concerns, but think of the potential rewards. These woods have long been rumored to
house a powerful forest. I have a way with words.
There's something off about these Bosmer.
Oh, we must treat with them!
There is no need for weapons. We come in peace.
The Maiden has decreed that you have no place here. You'll feed the earth tonight.
Now,
kill!
Forest Mother was right again. See how she takes care of us, my daughter. Selene promised Longclaw would hunt tonight. And here you are. The Forest Mother was right again. See how she takes care of us, my daughters. Daughters are not gone. Selene blessed them with her gift, the gift of spirit life. See their hunt begin anew.
Yes, mistress.
Thank you.
Ring destroys, Selene will rule all. Perhaps I was too quick to pass judgment on you. These people, including my sister Olena, owe you their lives. The remaining fires should burn out soon. You did what you could, but the forest's rage has ravaged this village. It's terrible, for sure. But a small part of me is thankful that these saws won't operate again. My sisters and I should be able to open a path to safety, but we'll need your help again to make this work. Isn't it obvious? The people of the City of Stone caused this. They have no regard for the natural world. Nature only bends so far before it begins to suffer. Then it reasserts itself. Nature always prevails. That's why the vines appear. The vines. They started appearing weeks ago, bursting through the soil and spreading throughout Glenumbra. We've never seen such vines before, and even the weird tree was engulfed by the strange growths. Whatever's happening, no one is safe.
Another find for your pack.
I mourn the creatures you were forced to kill. They usually aren't so aggressive.
May the essence of Aetherius protect us all. Now please, stand back. I must perform the ritual of warding.
Oh, I hope this works. There. I think that's done it. Come with me. Good. It worked. That's a perfectly fine ward, if I do say so myself. That ward will buy us some time. Now we have to figure out what to do next. Agreed. The mill is safe for now, but we need to get the villagers out of here. My sister Johanna has a plan to help the villagers, but we need your assistance. If you're willing to help us, please talk to her. The weird tree, the spirit that gives life to this land. No.
There's one last thing we need you to do. My sisters and I should be able to open a path to safety. But we'll need your help again to make this work. We can travel along the roots of the weird tree. That's how we were able to get here so quickly. But there's some kind of corruption in the soil, and now that path is blocked to us. The roots need to be nourished with pure energy. Nothing is more pure than life itself. We can use the life force of the creatures to nourish the roots of the weird tree. Kill one of the creatures near each root. Their life essences should provide the power we need to get the villagers out of here. Look for the roots of the weird around the mill. Remember that those creatures must give up their lives near the roots, or the roots won't absorb their life essences. Any creature you kill away from a root is a life extinguished for no reason. To get all the villagers through the portal. They're safe in our camp for now.
I should return to our camp and help protect the villagers. My sisters will continue to look into the madness that occurred here. Perhaps you could help them, if you have an interest. You have earned my respect, Stone Dweller. Thank you. Speak to Helene. There are still questions that require...
I didn't want to say anything with all these poor people around. They've already gone through so much. But after studying the situation, I think I know what's going on in the forest.
The terrible magic that infects these creatures. I've heard stories, but I've never seen it used. Reach magic. I don't know how this happened. Even the guardians of the weird are silent. This is much worse than I originally imagined. Elemental spirits connected to the weird tree. They guide us in protecting the land. But if we cannot reach them, they cannot aid us. I must ask for your continued help in this. All of Glenumbra may be at risk if this blight continues to spread. You must meet with Rira Selena. She was the first to sense the disturbance and may know more about Reach magic. We have to find a way to stop this or the very earth around us will perish. Please, find my sister on the road north.
You don't want to play with your fellow keepers?
They are not keepers. Not any longer.
They selected an intelligent course of action. What better way to keep rickety old Lynn in check than a few dangerous?
Become too dangerous to imprison.
If you want to silence me, you'll need power like mine.
Sirion's right, of course. The Keepers work for my benefit now.
I was a mere kindle.
You I made sure they still served their children's spirit in corruption where I have fight you.
To their last breath,
your oath is to keep me imprisoned, Keeper. What does it matter how you do it? You could accomplish so much. The enemies of Auradon, you're going to fight your way through all of the Keepers? How amusing! They are stronger than they once were, you know.
Daedra of that size. I wonder what Daedra you could bend to your will.
I never liked him.
I'll see you dead. He howls off this stone.
Temper my thirst. Your bones will end my famine.